Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski here for EA Sports. One of the hottest teams in hockey are on the ice tonight here as the home team looks to keep the good times rolling. Both teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. Great energy in the barn this evening, and we are officially underway. Here's a pass in front. He scores! What a play!
That's about as lucky as you can get. You need some puck luck most of the time to win. There's a good chunk of it.
Philadelphia's got the game's opening goal, and it didn't take long.
They attacked early. It's like the home team wasn't settled into the game yet.
Carew's won the draw here in the open ice. From his own end, he moves it up ahead. Here they come on the rush. Gets a stick on it to make the save.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
He scores! What a goal!
Quickly, two goals in right around 90 seconds.
That sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down.
Lots of time left in this period. Philadelphia's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Poked away at center by Goudreau. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. And he came up with a solid stop on that play.
No goalie had to be sharp there, James. That's a top-notch chance right in the middle of the ice. Spurgeon's used to contributing offensively. This pointless streak is not something that you usually see from him.
Carew's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Great reflex on display tonight on his part. Here's the shot. Fantastic save! Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle.
Giroux's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same, you wear the same suit all the time.
The Flyers take possession off the faceoff. And he gets all of that one as it was teed up with the slapper, but he turns it aside. Hammers it on net, and that caroms off a body in the lane. Puck grab by Sanheim. The Flyers have it now. Carew's carrying it ahead. Backhander in front. Oh, what a save by Fleury. Shot attempt completely fails on that. And now it's grabbed by Hartman. Gets the puck over to Eriksson Ek. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. What an opportunity here! It's a 2-on-0! Fleury's gonna opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Well past the midway mark of this period. Philadelphia's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. Here's a blast! Fleury's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
See if we can pick up some momentum again here as a face-off is ready to go. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Drives to the sweet spot, denies him in front. Philadelphia is trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Giroux. Taken by Addison. Moves it to Kaprizov. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Quick pass to Zuccarello. Getting a little physical there with that collision. And they'll keep on playing as icing is waved off. Puck picked up by Goudreau. Stick save from the goaltender. Philadelphia's got the puck behind the net. Here's a blast! Scores! And some friendly geometry goes their way to hell.
Well, it's not like you're trying to get it that close, but you can get the bounce. You take it. That's kind of nice, isn't it? Some people just have the knack to finish. Their team's leading goal scorer gets an opportunity he doesn't miss very often.
Here in the late going of the frame, the Flyers now lead by 3. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. winds up from the point, makes the save. Save made by the goalie.
He might want to look around and see if there's anyone going to help him. Two unbelievable stops in tight. Turned him a wolf away.
We got a whistle. Penalty coming up.
Well, he didn't leave the refs much choice on that one, did he, James? That's a penalty no matter how you look at it.
Minnesota's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
You can set a special team trend if your first power play is a positive one. Get some shots. Get some pressure.
Here's a breakaway. Crowd on their feet. Oh, what a stop by the goaltender.
It's like he almost deked himself out. There was nowhere to go, and then the goalie makes the save.
Eriksson X looking to win this draw on this man advantage here. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Denies him again.
Bang, bang. Two unbelievable stops. One right after the other. He's got no help from anyone in front of him. He's got to do it all himself.
The Flyers work it through center. Oh, what a chance here. 2-on-0.
Whoa.
Scores! What a finish!
He looks so confident going in. There's no indecision. Whether it's shot or deep, he always seems to know what he wants to accomplish.
Bellows is ready for the faceoff as they'll continue to kill off this penalty. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Shot along the wall, and he comes up with the save. Fires away, denies him.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
Eriksson X at the faceoff dot, ready to win this draw on the man advantage. Lund's won the draw here, and they'll go on the attack. Goes right to the crease. Answers the call big time. What a stop by Fleury.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Lund's ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. First period nearly in the books here. By Fleury.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
Philadelphia's got a hold of it along the wall. And he comes up with it. Minnesota's got a hold of the puck.
If you don't start the power play well, it seems to snowball on you. That's what's happened to them, and now they're spending most of it trying to get organized, shake away the booze, and get back into the offensive zone.
Look out. Here's a 2-on-0.
If you're not sure, just listen for the next 10 seconds. Man, they are all over the home club here. It's been a rotten night, and they're not going to be shy anymore about letting the players know what they think.
There's the horn to conclude period number one, and Ray Ferraro's already off to grab his intermission hot dog. We'll be back in just a moment. Welcome back, everybody. James Cebulski with you. Period number two, the middle frame, ready to go. A one-sided affair thus far. Let's see if anything changes here with the start of the second. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Philadelphia's lead is a direct result for the number of turnovers they've created. They have hunted that puck from the very beginning of the game. Oh, he's got two goals already.
He scores!
Boy, it didn't take much time at all. He was so tight to the net, and he makes a nice move to finish it off.
That was filthy! Philadelphia's offense firing on all cylinders tonight. Is that fair to say?
Yeah, they're going to have to change the netting in that other goal. Man, they are firing the puck in there at will.
It's getting frayed.
Moves it around along the half wall. He scores! And a magic number there!
Always cool to round off your total. There's 300 goals in a terrific career. Toughest part of this goal is getting yourself into position that close to the net. You get into that low slot, it's got to be a bang-bang play. He's right in position to put it in the net.
Philadelphia's quickly filling up the highlight reel shows for later this evening, Ray.
They are, even though it's in the second period still. They have scored almost at will tonight.
Driving right to the front. Couldn't find the intended target. And he slides it quickly to Hartman. Fires it into the offensive zone. The Flyers scoop it up along the boards. And they fail to go tape to tape. Puck scooped up by Hartman. And a good save on the play as action continues.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Fleury's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James, he needed a cover there.
And the centers glide towards the dot here as we got a faceoff set to go. Philadelphia's won the draw and they'll go to work. Oh, what a save on the clapper! He scores! He can't miss tonight!
Unbelievable to get this many chances, but to be able to put them all away.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. The Flyers carry it along the wall. They scores!
You get one, you want to think about a second one. It doesn't matter if you're at home or on the road, but you do this on the road, you feel a great accomplishment.
And there's the one hat that he gets for scoring on the road. Good hit on the play. All alone! Oh, what a stop!
Oh, goaltender looks so sure as he made that stop on the breakaway.
Trying to get the puck out of his own end. There's the whistle, icing the call, big face-off looming. The Flyers will go to work here in the offensive zone.
Well, now they've got them running around. They're a little tired after the icing.
Let's it fly! What a stop as he puts out the fire! Puck grabbed by Goligoski. Minnesota's got it in their own zone. Sends a pass over. Gives him a tap with a stick, and the referees don't like it. Here comes the call for the official. Goudreau's stick work will land him 2 minutes for slashing. Minnesota's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
I hated giving up shorthanded goals. You're on the ice. Lots of times you're 100 feet from the puck when it goes into your own net. But they have to be much better than they were on that attempt.
Saved by the goaltender who stayed with it on the redirect.
Fleury's one of the group today for sure. It's not been very good from him all the way out.
Puck dumped in. The Flyers have possession shorthanded. Through the open. He's got a step. Here's a centering pass. Oh, and he comes up with a stop. Goudreau's got it along the boards. Moves the puck along the half wall. Philadelphia's gained possession along the boards. Here they come. Here he is in the open ice on the breakaway. Denies him.
Oh, excellent stop by the goaltender. He read that perfectly.
And now it's grabbed by D'Angelo. They've got another breakaway. What a stop by the goalie.
Yeah, he looked really confident. Out on top of the crease, followed the shooter and made the stop. Nice work in there. After the first stop, he's got to find the puck to save the second.
Gains the zone along the right wall. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Across. He's got a step on a breakaway. Score!
Once he gets clear of everybody chasing him, now he's got his head up and he finishes his breakaway beautifully.
The Flyers seem to be turning this into a pad to stat night.
Those are always fun. I mean, if you're on this side of it.
Yes,
if you're on the other side, no fun allowed.
And still lots of time here in this second period. And that goes off course. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Quick feed to Giroux. Here's a chance in front. And that doesn't go as it's off the stick. And a good solid hit on that play. Here's a short pass to Zuccarello. Poked away at center ice. Shot! A quick save! Grips it and rips it! And that's blocked from someone in front. There's a solid collision. Giroux working it around in the corner. And the long-range shot goes off target. The Flyers carrying it along the blue line. He was totally locked in on that play. pressure in his own end with the puck now. Moves it to Middleton. Minnesota's ready to go on the attack. Here's a chance, and misses over the net. Shot! Scores! Talking about a buzzer beater on that one.
Well, now one team will be talking about the momentum gained. The other team's going to be talking about how do we respond to giving up this late goal.
That'll bring an end to the second period of play. Let's get a clean sheet of ice and come back with the third period next. Time to drop the puck here in period number three. They've dropped the puck here in the third, and it's been a blowout thus far. Let's see if there's any sort of response. 40 minutes into this one here, Razor, how do you see things?
The Flyers have built themselves a really comfortable lead here into period three. They just have to nurse this home.
And he denied that opportunity. Another save! Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Both teams are set. We'll drop the puck here. Philadelphia's won the faceoff. Too many bodies in the way. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Giroux. And he lowers the boom there.
Wow. He does it again! Put that stick away. Man is in hot. What an outstanding game.
Philadelphia's all too aware there's no mercy rule in hockey. They continue to apply the pressure.
No, they're laying a beating on these guys now. It may be time to lay back just a bit.
And that pass doesn't go. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Puts it high. The Flyers gain control of the puck. It's a 2-on-0. Here's a pass in front. And he denies that great opportunity there. Up along the wing. Throws it in. The Flyers gain possession along the wall. Continue to extend the lead here in the third.
They haven't missed many chances. They've scored at will, and now we're coasting home.
Minnesota's won it. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. He's got a step! Scores!
He had to be ready for this puck. He'd end up on his stick. He doesn't take any time at all. Not set, it's in the net.
Philadelphia's taken a playbook out of the Ray Ferraro school of hockey here. Just be aggressive. Go on.
Man, when you score, go get another one. You've got the other team down, go get more. Because you make yourself feel better, you build your own confidence, and you put this thing on cruise control.
There's back-to-back saves.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
And there's the whistle icing the call. Buffalo's on the calendar next. That should be a fun one.
It should be. The teams play generally pretty aggressive physical games against each other.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Giroux won the draw and they'll look to set up. Fleury's on top of the puck and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
His own face-off and he wins the draw. Fleury's gonna slow things down and up for the whistle.
Oh, you gotta kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Carlin Bathe is standing by with her answer to the head-to-head matchup tonight. Carlin?
Gaudreau's been fun to watch as he's been able to generate more offense, guys. He's getting my vote in this one.
Oh, and that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop. Can't connect on the pass. Hammers one.
Zip up the home team's arena. Great feeling. Three goals. position in it. Too bad. They've got a shutout. They're still going to do their best to protect it.
Looks to set up at the point now. Scores! The pinball type goal!
That would be a perfectly placed shot. Hits the inside of the goalpost and into the net. Once you get a stick on it, it is total chaos for the goalie. It's reaction, it's luck. He couldn't catch up to that one.
Philadelphia's all smiles on the bench next to you, aren't they?
Yeah, they're having lots of fun. Not so much on the other side where this night has been a nightmare.
Takes a shot! Oh, wow! Another great stop!
Goalie coaches are always working on following and tracking the puck. He stopped one. Now you got to stop the second.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Giroux's got it. Now they'll look to see what they can do with it offensively. Turns him away. Taken by Goudreau. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Minnesota's got him along the wall. And he's able to handle that one.
The play continues. He makes a save but keeps it alive as the puck's in the corner.
Grabbed along the board by Goudreau. Here they come on the attack. And he easily stops that one. Drives it to the crease. Oh, and another quick stop. Minnesota's grabbed a hold of the puck. The Flyers have it in the offensive zone. Nice feed. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. Shot and play resumes. Cuts into the paint. Oh, what a stop by Fleury. And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And he stopped that one. Final seconds of this one, an absolute blunder performance by the home team, and the fans are letting them hear it. Breakaway! Oh, what a save!
Really good effort. I thought he made a good play on the net, but the goaltender's right on top of it.
And there it is, the final horn. Giroux's performance is one that every single one of these fans won't soon be forgetting.
It's such a rarity to score more than three goals in a game. He had his chances, and it seemed like he buried every one.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us tonight.